understanding where the pressure is coming from, understanding where his open throw is.
Dalton, 3 out of 4 for 59 yards. He'll carry it himself. He's got a touchdown. Yoshida has a 47-yarder this year against the Vandals of Idaho. This one's up, and this one is good. 3 points on the board for San Diego State. If Lane Yoshida makes that, it'll be his longest of the season. It's a 48-yarder he's got lined up. He made a 45-yarder for the Aztecs' only point. Spot is good. Plenty of distance. A booming kick by Lane Yoshida. A 48-yarder, the longest of his season.
That's a lot of leg.
With the wide receivers, with the running back, there's a lot more to it than simply just taking the ball from the center.
Play action. Lindley lets it fly to the end zone. It is caught. DeMarco Sampson. Touchdown. 30 yards. And DeMarco Sampson has his 9th career touchdown. His 8th of the season. Last week they rolled up 390. This is Tucker again. Tucker to the end zone. Touchdown. Okay.